Chris Hollow. Chris, can you answer a question? I don't think you're going to be able to hear the bass. I was born August 1, the same day as Jerry Garcia. And said fan, in the rest of his letter, he promised that if we did start taking lots of psychedelics and jamming more, that I too could OD in my BMW outside Golden Gate Park. That was the end of the letter. Thank you. also very spirited. That was an excellent rendition. Any requests? That's a good idea. She can play it.
Temperatures rising.
standing on that throne is Lee Waters. And on this over here is Matt Sumrow. This is Britta and Dean. Sandpeppers are a very tall band. Look at this thing. See what he's got here.
A very short band.
Thank you. we're playing tonight too at the CUB Malt House. That's right, right? That's what it's called. I'd like to thank the Sand Pebbles for organizing this for us. We've been friends for a while, but we've only just met. Chris Harlow sent me an email requesting an interview for his fanzine years ago. And he turned me on to the music of Britney Spears. I haven't really paid attention to it before.
Thank you.
French fries and beer. Voices are talking somewhere. Put my ears to the wall. I looked in the freezer again. Sometimes I notice it smells like the ocean. Then I can't think where I should be. Thanks again. I'd like to be, a place I'd like to see. Thank you.